with some power tonight at the top of the order. He doubled in the first, and he hits one deep over the left center field wall for home run number 7 as a leadoff batter. Evan Keller, after the two-out single by Grisafi, launches this deep over the left center field wall. Cruz went back as far as he could, but it's out of everybody's reach.
Seventh homer of the year for Keller. He has kind of that Bagwell stance, you know, wide, wide spread, not much.